Swell up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their gut. So gracefully and graciously, I painfully wake niggas up. Ragdolling these niggas and attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break niggas' neck like a bracelet. Fuck. It's kinda like me having a case in a truck and drinking till I'm blasted a rash and a racing nigga. Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck. And got them happier than a child in a park chasing a duck. When I'm chasing a buck, these funny niggas be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like fools when I'm pushing their face and I'm on. Missiles I fling when I spit live wire till it's shit circling back around. But more fire for me to melt the brick surface and back a sound when I light up shit that it calls a quick worship and gather around the curtain and shit that splatter clicks painful to make them scatter. Blink. Shame for the way I shatter, split shit apart, it doesn't matter. Rip. Your head up off your shoulders, rip. Bullets bigger than a boulder and we break them and they know us.
Classic.
And the way that's over, you can easily get your
ass kicked.
See me and Shady together with Quizzy like Big and a bomb and then Rabbi's kick like a pasty bitch.
We that sick.
Like I come from Haiti, I'm suggesting you pay me, don't make me with a spaz. Like a crazy Israeli.
Bastards.
When I bite the beat up and I'm starting to heat up. Yeah. And I'm chopping your foot off, now it's mine and I'm putting my feet up.
Black.
Back to the hood and off to the wild and I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long, niggas is asking if the hook can die. Nah, but the beat is fried.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right. Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Fuck off.
There's a like contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick. So I make it. This my brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled. Cause I'm lit. Narrow minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's pie waving a 9A picket sign A in his ride, making him cry rape. Then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay cry parade. Yeah, you be crying, yeah, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign maybe to take him back in the time?
Shady.
I stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger to take the attention away from my stinking face it was bringing. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin, the crazy you're wasting your ink in. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like you name some flow nasally speaking. Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flipmo starting a campaign to have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash. Covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on a lampshade. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, ho, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and Tech Radio, when I was taking so much noodles and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fuck you telling me, fools, I was whipping shot, raising hell up in Drews when Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bust put it down like a sick pet. You're fucking with bets, dog, fucking internet bloggers. I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything, everything sucks. Play the next song. Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot prick with Biggie and kick the living shit out you. I'd be dead wrong. Son of God, I'm a sog like a wet log. Pores never get clogged. Seems so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a Chia Pet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt. So
jump around, jump,
get that ass
shaking. Jump around,
came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you too fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing and jump like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind.